This video will be going over the caching app inside of the site speed section of the Ezoic dashboard. The caching app is only available through a name server or Cloudflare integration. First, turn on the caching app. Next, enable CDN services. Enabling the CDN is not the same as enabling Ezoic caching. Rather, enabling the CDN gives you access to our global CDN services, which will make your site much faster. In the caching app, you can also clear the cache for the entire site with one simple button. When you enable Ezoic caching, it will automatically follow your previously set caching rules. Many times, publishers are using caching that has low cache control headers, which means your site is updated globally very often. This makes your website load slower for users who have already been to your site. Most sites only need to be updated every 24 hours. To check and see if your caching rules are conflicting with Ezoic, go to Big Data Analytics and scroll to the Site Speed section, and then the Caching app. Then select Ezoic Caching. Here, you will see that there is cache hit, cache missed, and cache off. If your cache missed is significantly higher than your cache hit, it means that Ezoic is not able to implement best caching processes because your original caching rules are in the way. To allow Ezoic's caching rules to override your current ones, go to the Update Cache Setting Value section and change Override Cache Control Headers to True. Now your site will be updated only as much as it needs to be. Ezoic's AI continually learns about your site, so it will make slight caching changes that are best for your site over time. It is also a good idea to have Force Caching by Device Type set to True. This will save different versions of your site for desktop, mobile, and tablet, rather than just a single type of caching that umbrellas over all devices. This will make your site faster on each separate device. You can also change other settings, such as enabling caching for cookies and customize the default cache age. This is set in seconds, so this site has their default cache age at 24 hours. Returning to the caching app, we can also set specific caching rules. In this section, we can exclude particular URLs, URL parameters, cookies, or file extensions from the caching rules. You can also create advanced settings for these.